Use the web reading functionality in TextAid to listen to any website. You have two choices for web reading using ReadSpeaker TextAid: using a browser extension or using the browser bookmark. Browser extensions are available for Chrome, Firefox, Edge, and Opera. Be sure to pick the correct extension for your browser. The bookmark works on all current browsers. Let's begin. Click on desktop or mobile depending on your device. First, let's look at adding an extension to the Chrome browser. Select the desktop link and then click on Google Chrome. Click on the link to the Chrome store and search for the ReadSpeaker TextAid extension. Click on Add to Chrome, and then on Add extension. We now see our extension on the Chrome browser. If we are using the Safari browser, or another browser that is not listed, we use the other browser link. Click on the other browser link. Drag the link to the TextAid web reader tool to the bookmarks bar. Once on a website you'd like to listen to, click the TextAid bookmark. The listen player will appear on the page. Position the player, and select the text you want to listen to. Then click on listen. Speech synthesis is the artificial production of human speech. If we wanted to use the extension instead of the bookmark, click on the extension. The listen player appears. Position the player, and highlight some text. Then click on listen. A computer system used for this purpose is called a speech computer or speech synthesizer, and can be implemented in software or hardware products. What do users think? Han Nu says,
I use TextAid for long magazine articles, research reports, and also books. It is often easier to listen than to read.
You can start listening to websites today by signing up for a trial of ReadSpeaker TextAid.